I'm Pingo. Do you like making DIY toys? I'll show you how to make a sensory stress ball quickly and easily. The balloons have been filled with flour, and now the fun begins. Creativity. Now we can add faces with different expressions. You don't have to be an artist to draw a face. Watch! It's actually very simple.